allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please stand for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Good morning, Eagles! Today is Thursday, November 4th. It's an 8-8. My name is Sebastian Duyed.
And I am Manuela Rivas.
This is
We Go with your morning news! Yay!
Students, you can start donating your canned food in the following rooms. The Thanksgiving canned food drive this year is hosted by the following clubs.
Students, our Ish water bottles are available now in room 109, the athletics office, for $3. Our new athletic shirts are ready for pre-sale on the Ish website or in person in room 109, the athletics office, for $15. Don't miss out.
Good morning, students. Today for lunch, we will be having turkey and cheese, Hawaiian midnight roll, herb potato wedges, romaine salad with fat-free dressing, applesauce, and orange juice.
Good morning. Today will be partly to mostly cloudy with isolated thunderstorms developing during the afternoon. There will be a high of 83 degrees, winds east at 5 to 10 miles per hour, and a chance of rain of 30%.
Happy birthday, Jared Coronel. Hope you have an amazing day. I hope you enjoy it. Woo!
That's all for today, and as always,
Soar Eagles!